Now still in the region, a female Somali Member of Parliament, Fawzia Yusuf Adam, has declared her candidacy for upcoming presidential elections. She joins the male-dominated pool of candidates for the October 10 vote. Ms. Adam is a former Deputy Prime Minister and a former Foreign Affairs Minister. She will run against the incumbent, Mohamed Abdullahi Mohamed, better known by his nickname Farmajo, and two other former presidents.